My first impression is really good. I had the chance to join the team during the preparation in Turkey, so it makes everything much quicker. I mean, the adaptation to the team, to be more friendly with the guys. So my first impression was really good. I had more than what I expect.
Did you manage to accommodate with your new teammates?
Yes, I did. It's really easy because, you know, everybody are really friendly because I think because of the age, because I'm one of the oldest player of the team, in the which is something I don't really like. But this is a chance for me also to make new friends in Romania. It's a really good thing that is a young squad.
Which are the chances for the playoff?
The chances are really high. We are second in second position. We have three games. I mean that we can win and we should at least take 6 points before the playoff. This will give us a good chance to be champion.
Do you think it's really possible to win the title?
Yes, I think it's more than possible. This is one of the main reasons why I came here, because I look the team on the internet. I know the story about Mr. Hadji, and also as a coach, what he's doing and the plan. And it's a great opportunity for me and for us to be champion. We have a big chance this year.
The first step will be on Saturday. Which are the expectations about this game?
I know that Iași has also a chance to go to playoffs, so they have to win against us. But we play home, and we have confidence. I think it's a really good first game for me, and I think we had a good chance to achieve something on Saturday to win. I mean.